The importance of the COVID-19 vaccine for patients diagnosed with cancer is clear.
We know that patients who have cancer are at particularly high risk of having adverse outcomes and even death related to COVID if they develop it.
Research shows the vaccines in use are safe and effective, but when it comes to how they work in a patient diagnosed with cancer, there are lingering questions.
The vaccines were approved based on large randomized trials in the general population. Very few patients had cancer. We need the granular data. Our patient deserves better than we don't know. You probably are going to do the same. We need better.
Dr. Tony Schwery and Dr. Sarah Talini are part of a team of doctors at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute who recognized the immediate need for solid data assessing the safety and efficacy of the COVID-19 vaccines exclusively in patients with underlying cancers.
We had the protocol ready soon as these vaccines get approved.
The team quickly launched a study called VERIFY-C.
VERIFY-C is a trial that we've put together that is really hoping to evaluate how patients with cancer, whether they're getting immunosuppressive therapy or not, are able to develop an antibody response to the COVID vaccine.
The team will look at cancer type and if that makes a difference in vaccine efficacy, as well as the impact of treatment type on vaccine efficacy. They'll study the effects of chemotherapy, hormonal therapies, radiation, and immunotherapies. Study volunteers will submit a blood sample before getting the COVID-19 vaccine and then submit subsequent blood draws to assess their antibody response. The team is starting to assess the results immediately.
This is, you know, all extremely fast going, and we want result in real time, and we want good results.
We would encourage our patients to help participate in this trial to help us learn so that for future patients, we'll be able to understand how effective is it.